Hello guys, welcome to BAMS with me.
Today we'll be continuing the second part of Yantra. Today we'll be discussing about Ulukkala Yantra. Ulukkala Yantra is a deep vessel shaped made up of iron, wooden or stone. Measurements, it has utsaid height of 16 angulas, nimna, that is depth of 13 angulas and width of 10 angula. Danda, the pestle of Ulukkala Yantra, it should be of 20 angula in length and it should be also made up of iron, wooden or stone. It should be very soft, shiny and strong. Both Ulukkala and Danda together known as Ulukkala Yantra. The instruments looks somewhat like this. Uses of Ulukkala Yantra, that is to crush makshika etc. And also it is used for pounding different types of herbs like leaves, roots, tubers etc. drugs. And also according to dravya quantity by yukti we select Ulukkala Yantra. Thank you. Dola Yantra. Dola Yantra is a conventional apparatus used for swedana of the medicinal drugs like parada, swarnamakshika, gugulu, etc. as a part of the purification process. Now, to construct Dola Yantra, we take a mud pot of desired size. We see in the diagram that we take a mud pot of desired size. At its neck, two holes are made from one side to other. Here we can see a hole is being made from one side to other. A thin rod is inserted through these holes which is made up of iron. Here through these holes a thin rod is inserted. Now fill the pot up to half of its level with specified liquid, that is dravadravya for swedana. Dravadravya can be godugdha, kanji or trifalakvata. Meanwhile, the medicinal drug is tried in a clean white triple folded cloth like a potali with the strong and the long thread. Here the 3/4 of the pot is filled with the dravadravya. Then the medicinal drug is tied in a potali, that is made with the 3/4. Now it is hung into this liquid by tying its thread at the midpoint of the rod. The medicinal drug which is tied in a potali is hung in the midpoint of the rod by a long thread. Place the pot on stove and give fire for prescribed or desired time. Then it is placed in the chullika and given fire for prescribed time. Constructing Dola Yantra are, here one should see that potali neither touches the bottom of the pot nor it remains above the liquid level. Here the potali should not touch the bottom of the pot nor it should remain above the liquid level. While boiling, as the liquid level goes down, the length of the potali thread should be increased little by little. As the liquid level goes down, the length of the thread should be increased little by little. We should also give mandagni. Replenish the liquid inside the pot as and when required. You can change the dravadravya when it is required. Coming to uses. For parada, it is used for parada mala shodhanartha, that is swedana, deepana, uttapana, karma. And also for swedana of maharasa, uparasa and sadharanarasa or dhatu or upadhatu, ratna, etc. Now coming to Swedani Yantra. For Swedani Yantra, a wide mouthed pot is being selected. It is filled with liquid media like swarasa, kvata, jala, kanji and godugdha, etc. Here you can see a wide mouthed pot is being selected similar to like this. And the mouth of the vessel is tied with a clean cotton cloth. Here the mouth is being tied with the clean cotton cloth. Over this cloth, the drug that required swedana is placed, that is swedaniya dravya. Here the aushadha dravya that required swedana is placed above the cloth. Then close it with a lid, that is sharava. Here the drug is closed with the lid, that is sharava. Give agni until swedaniya dravya gets liquefied and gets settled in the dravadravya. Impurities separate and fall in the liquid in the yantra. Uses of Swedani Yantra, that is Gandhaka Shodhana. It is used for Shodhana of the Gandhaka and also it is used to soften hard substances by steaming. It is also used to separate fat from the vasa. Stali Yantra. Here Stali means pot. Here, to construct Stali Yantra, we have to take a pot and in it, Tamra along with specific Amla Dravya is taken. Close the mouth with the suitable Sharava or the lid. As you can see in the diagram, here we take a Stali with the specific Amla Dravya and Tamra. Then we close the lid. Then the Stali is placed over the fire. Uses, it is used to remove toxic and impure substances from the dhatus, and also it is used for mrudukarana, that is softening of the dhatus. Putta yantra, it is prepared by taking two sharava samputa. The medicinal drug or parada that requires heat is kept inside the two sharava samputa. The mouth of the sharava samputa is closed and sealed with the wet cloth smeared with the mud. Here we can see a Sharava Samputa is taken and then the medicinal drug which requires heat is kept inside to Sharava Samputa and it is sealed with the wet mud cloth. Then keep this Samputa in the middle of cow dung cakes or Vanapulas. Here the Sharava Samputa is kept in between the cow dung cakes or the Vanapulas. Then the number of cow dung cakes are arranged according to the hardness of the ignited for two praharas. Useful, it is used for preparing rasabhasma and also it is usually used to apply heat or to give putta to loha, abraka and other such drugs. Now coming to Valuka Yantra. To construct Valuka Yantra, a glass bottle that is kachukupi, which is lengthy with elongated neck which has a round and a firm base is selected. Kachukupi is selected here because it can withstand high temperature. You can see in the diagram something of this shape a bottle is being selected. The bottle should be of 7 angulas. Then it should be covered with the 7 layers of wet cloth smeared with mud and dried. Then 1/3 of the kachukupi is filled with parada and other required drugs. Keep the cork on its mouth. Then place the kupi in the bandha or stai, that is bucket like vessel containing valuka sand up to 1 vithasthi. 1 vithasthi means distance from little finger to thumb finger. Whole apparatus should be heated until the dry grass kept at the back of the manika, that is lid, starts burning. This is called as Valuka Yantra. Okay, let's revise Valuka Yantra with this diagram. To construct Valuka Yantra, we take a glass bottle, that is kachukupi, which is lengthy and which has an elongated neck and a round firm base. It should be of 7 angulas and we select here kachukupi because it can withstand high temperature. It is covered with the 7 layers of wet cloth smeared with the mud. Then it is dried. 1/3 of the kupi is filled with the parada and other required drugs. Then keep the cork on its mouth. Place the kupi in the bandha or stai, that is a bucket-like vessel. The whole apparatus should be heated until the dry grass kept at the back of the manika or the lid starts burning. This yantra is called as Valuka Yantra. Uses of Valuka Yantra. It is used in Gandhaka Jarana. It is used in preparation of Kupi Pakva Rasayana. It is used in Rasa Sindura Nirmana. It is also used in Rasa Murchana. It is also used in Swarna and Vanga Nirmana. Thank you. Oh, 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 oh